Hi everyone. Here's a Homelite 30CC I converted for giant scale RC airplane use. Man, I had a lot of fun with this one. But everything's done. I trimmed the crankcase, the flywheel, the back plate. It was a long shaft, Homelite 30. I made a propeller hub and knurled that, tapered propeller washer for it. That's a aluminum enforcer muffler. I picked up a few of them, and things are awesome. You know, it's a new NGK spark plug, resistor spark plug, and it's a 18 millimeter Zama carburetor that I cleaned and put a new diaphragm pump in it. I put a carburetor bell crank assembly on it, so you got an easy bridle hookup, and this thing is ready to go. I got a backplate motor mount for it. I think I'm going to keep this one and put on my giant Ibis 86 inch wingspan plane instead of that Shindala engine that I was converting. This thing's so sweet, man. Hand starts so easy, idles forever. I've run about 16 ounces of fuel through it. I don't know what it tacks. My tack went on the blank. It's an older one. Mechanical tack. I can't get it to work this morning, but anyway, it idles forever at low RPM, and it's got great RPM up top. It has two piston rings in it, in great shape. But God, I've had a lot of fun doing this. I absolutely love it. Like I said, I think I'm gonna put this one on my giant high wing floater plane that I got. That I'm working on. That's an 18.8 Master Aircrew Classic Series propeller. 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. Boy, this thing is so sweet. One of these days, I'm gonna have to get me a twin engine plane and put two of these homies on it, you know. Beautiful engine. It's just that easy. Crawl. Well, there you have it, everyone. All the parts I put in place on these work perfect. This thing is so dialed in. Everything meshed perfect. I think I'm gonna keep this one. I got Jesus Christ, I've had a lot of fun playing with it. But anyway, this is Gary Troutman, Weed Whacker RC Engine Conversion by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. Thank everyone for watching, and God bless.